Very good, very good. Okay, and I see we've got three, got two of Dr. Ludwig's etudes.
Very good, very good.
So it's a shame I'm filling in for him today. I'm sure he would love to hear these played. All right, so let me just make sure. So we've got, so far we've got Julia and Darshan. We're just waiting on Ariana, but she'll be here in a second. So let me see who's first on my roll here. So Julia, I've got you first. Are you ready to play, Julia? Or are you still getting set up for a second?
Yeah, I can play.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to. So if you want, you can go ahead and start out, introduce your piece, and whenever you're ready to go ahead and play. I'm going to share your music on the screen right now.
I'm Julia. I'll be playing Dr. Ludwig's Fantasy Etude number 2. Nice job there, Julia. Okay. Yeah, so really nice performance. So this is an etude, right? All of you are playing etudes. So what was the trickiest thing about learning this piece? I think probably the trickiest piece was making sure that the balance was correct and that it had a direction to it. So it wasn't, so I know that
the title is Lost in Paris, but I don't want to make it too repetitive or just too lost, you know?
Sure. Yeah, that makes sense, right? Yeah, having to give it some shape it while you're paying attention to all these little details that are happening. Yeah. So I thought you had a nice nice shape and a nice mood here when you were doing this. So one thing, right? So the trickiest section seems to be, you know, somewhere in here in this part where you've got just these continual overlapping 16th note gestures. So just something, when you've got a section like this, I think sometimes it helps to get out of the particulars of the 16th notes and just think about hitting your marks, right, on each of these kind of notes that is the beat. I think that's something that can really improve flow when you've got like really tricky sections like that. But overall, really terrific job. Yeah. So next one. All righty. And so Ariana, you're here. So our next person, and let me make sure we've got our music ready, is Ariana. So are you ready to play, Ariana?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, awesome. And if you wanted to go ahead and introduce your piece for us, and you can start playing whenever you're ready, okay?
I'll be playing Fantasy Etude Number 1 by Dr. Ludwig. Thank you.
Really nice. So really, really great job here. I'm curious, I don't know if I have the subtitles to these. What subtitle did this etude have? Or did it have a subtitle? No. So what do you think about when you're playing this? What kind of images do you think this is calling to mind?
Very dreamy and like in a trance. You're in a trance.
Mm. Yeah, there is a little bit of a rocking kind of dreamy motion to it. Yeah, it was striking me at points. This is almost like a Barcarolle type piece or like some of the Venetian gondola pieces in the 1800s. Yeah, so really nice job. I thought you had a really nice mood and a really polished image of how you wanted this piece to be. So yeah, congrats. That was really nice. Thank you for that. Okay. All right, and so Darshan, are you ready to go? We have our last performer.
Yeah.
And can you introduce your piece? And whenever you're ready, go ahead and start, okay?
I'm Darshan, and I'll be playing The Twins by Max Richter.
All right. Really nice job though, Sean.
Hey.
So what, can you remind me what is this piece from?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember if this is from a certain set or if it was used in something. Anyway, yeah, really, really nice job. I really appreciated how you were able to keep your left hand, you know, kind of Alberti pattern really nice and steady throughout the whole thing and still have a really good sense of the dynamic shape for some of these different sections in the piece. I thought that was really well paced. So be sure, and I couldn't, your audio is a little bit blurry on my end, although I could hear it well. just be a little careful of the pedal. So in a piece like this, where it's kind of like the minimalist feel, make sure your pedal changes are as pristine as you can get to really catch each harmony without disrupting the tempo too much. I thought you did a great job. So that would be my only comment as you move forward, just to check on that every now and then. Okay. All right. But anyway, great work. And thank you to all of our performers. Thanks, y'all. This was really nice. So great job, everyone. I'll see you later. Have a good rest of your Friday, okay?